The gun culture is deeply rooted in American society and is constitutionally protected by the United States Bill of Rights, thus making it legal. From early times, firearms were widely used in the U.S. for self-defense, hunting, and recreational purpose. These weapons played a pivotal role in defeating foreign colonial armies, which eventually led to their independence. Moreover, with time, this heritage got permanently ingrained into every American community across the country. The U.S. has the highest number of privately owned guns in the world and has suffered high rates of gun violence. Urban gun violence also reflects and worsens America's existing racial and economic disparities. Children having easy access to handguns is worrisome and has resulted in numerous mass shootings in schools. Gun control is one of the most divisive issues in America.
We cannot allow partisan politics to get in the way of taking meaningful action in areas where both parties agree and that have the support of most Americans across this country. Here's a few examples. Both Democrats and Republicans support legislation I've co-sponsored to ban bump stocks. Both Democrats and Republicans support legislation to close the loophole exploited by the Sutherland Springs, Texas shooter last year. Both Democrats and Republicans support legislation to uphold Second Amendment rights and strengthen the national instant criminal background check system. Now is the time for us to come together and to take meaningful action towards responsible, common-sense gun safety reform.
Tulsi Gabbard is an original co-sponsor of bipartisan legislation to ban the manufacture, sale, and use of bump stocks and similar devices. Let's vote for her to bring necessary gun regulations and save the loss of innocent lives.